short people. This is a very new poem. It's actually only a couple of weeks old. It's called Out of the Cold and Into the Heat. You came out of the cold and burned out my heat. Your route from the sun passed through sands of humanitarian pleas and caressed the sensibilities of solidarity, as well as spoke for the domains of democracy and gave word for the mass graves of war deities. You came out of the cold and burned out my heat. It was cold in the morning and the shower was bust, so I ended up smelling like cologne with French undertones while walking around in my own ruin for a day, the sting of your searching touch lingering on me like rust. You came out of the cold and burned out my heat. The door stood open for the unexpected, the fire alarm shrieking, for she had no flames to weep. I had not heard you cry, but I did see you speak, drop words between the sheets onto my skin dissected. You came out of the cold and burned down my heat. My house still stands in the embers of ignited speech, provocations, banter, and debate. Little jokes aside, little flirts no one can negate. Bringing down the house, bringing it into the deep of Bordeaux reds, our conversation met with an intoxicating end. Because when God locks a door, the devil breaks a window. It was not the first to shatter, but I wonder if it even mattered. Because when our veins run dry, when the bottle shows nothing but a splash of color, be it a hope or a lie, I can't help but look down at those teeth marks you left on my ankle. I can't help but bleed thoughts of you. Thank you.